February 21st, 1965.
To resort to any means necessary to bring about justice where the government can't give them justice.
Malcolm X, the former black Muslim leader, is shot to death during a speech in New York City. He was 39. Three black Muslims are identified as his assassins and later convicted of the murder. 1972. President Richard Nixon begins the first visit by an American leader to communist China. His trip is a key step in warming relations between Washington and Beijing during the Cold War. 1988.
I have sinned against you, my Lord.
A tearful confession from televangelist Jimmy Swaggart, who says he's leaving the pulpit temporarily. Swaggart does not specify the sin, but his confession comes amid reports linking him to an admitted prostitute. And 1995.
It was a more difficult trip than I had anticipated, and I think perhaps more risky than I had anticipated.
Steve Fawcett becomes the first person to fly solo across the Pacific Ocean in a balloon, landing in Canada. Today in history, February 21st. Tim McGuire, the Associated Press.